Yo guys, what is going on? My name is Forehn. Today we got a juicy raid. Had some guys fucking with us on the Lucid server, and I told them I was going to offline them. And they didn't listen, so just enjoy this little offline. That was our old raid base. Spiked. I doubt they did. Ready? Just watch my back. Yeah, high quality. Fuck. Just a little side note here. The wall that was behind the window frame was actually sheet metal before, because we tried to online them, but they had some of their allies get on and help them out, so we were kind of stumped at this point, because we were literally just going to blow through that wall, but we decided to take the door path instead. I still have enough to go through all the doors.
Where did you go last time, right?
Right through that fucking hole right there. Pretty sure if I was to pop this ceiling right here, but I don't have no fucking ladders on me. I'm pretty sure if I was to pop this ceiling right here, I could go straight up. But I went through this one right here because it goes through these doors and then comes back around.
How much explosive ammo do you have?
410 plus 26. Seven or eight doors.
Oh, you guys are away from me, motherfucker.
I can come pick you up. Probably gonna need more. Go through doors.
Okay, I only got two guns.
Oh, I was taking a heli.
Is that you?
No, it took my.
Is that you down the hallway, Rick? Or, Mass?
Yeah.
Oh my god, just kicked the fuck out of me. I don't fucking know.
You guys need anything before I come back?
I'm reloading, buddy. It's another one.
Still sheet doors, though?
Yep.
Fuck yeah, dude. As long as we don't hit fucking garage doors and armor doors, we should be good. Just keep taking them.
many guns you got on you, Mass?
I just have an AR.
Somebody's running.
Really?
You hear it? Yeah.
I got a silencer gun down the center.
I thought you just start using C4, bro.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I'm just chilling down here.
I fucking hate you, jump.
Don't jump it.
Ah, too late. There's a way out, right?
Yeah.
Drop me a couple AKs.
I got two more silencers on me. And I got way more than that. Like, that's how I'm doing.
You sound like an AK.
On the ground right here. That's half of what I grabbed.
Don't kill him. Don't kill him. To the left, that's loot.
One C4 and luggage, just two C4.
Oh, I think we got two more to go. Hold on.
You got plenty of C4.
Rick, is that you on?
Yeah.
Is that you coming down that hallway?
I'm in the base right now.
Oh. All open. Still watching that front?
Yeah.
No. See any more.
Yeah. Got a tool cover crafting? Tool cover's down?
Look at that box inside there. But that's where all their sulfur is.
Oh, AC4 boy!
Just have 100 explosive ammo on AC4.
Hell yeah. Do we need any more stone? We don't need any more stone, do we?
It was definitely proper. Look at the box underneath the TC.
Whoa, what the fuck? What you got? So moral of the story, Sam and the shit gang, never talk shit to somebody, even if they're in cloth clothing, because we will definitely come and ransack your shit.
Okay. I used to be up to no good, no good, ay. Now I got all of these shows booked.